Hello and welcome. We have a question here. Differentiate x squared by tan x with respect to x. Well, this differentiation would be quite difficult without knowing a method called the product rule, which is designed to make differentiating the product of two functions a lot easier. Suppose we have a function u of x, and v is also a function of x. And these two functions are multiplied together. Well, the differentiation of this product is defined as v du dx plus u dv dx. Or in a more shorthand Lagrangian notation, v times u prime is equal to v u prime plus u v prime. Okay, so our example x squared times tan x, we can consider that as a product of two functions. If we consider the first part as x squared and the second part as tan x, so we let u is equal to x squared and we let v is equal to tan x. So the product rule results in keeping the second part the same and timesing that by the differentiation of the first part and keeping the first part the same and multiplying that by the derivative of the second part. So let's calculate these derivatives respectively. So du, if we let u is equal to x squared, then du dx is equal to 2x, and if we let v is equal to tan x, then dv dx is equal to 6 squared x. So that's the differentiation of x squared tan x. Will result in, so keeping the second part the same, we'll write down tan x and times that by the differentiation of the first part, 2x, plus, keep the first part the same, which is x squared, and multiply that by the derivative of the second part, sec squared x. We can neaten that up a little bit, and if we factor out an x, we're left with x outside of 2 by tan x plus x sec squared x. Okay, if you don't want to factor out the x, it can be equally written as 2x tan x plus x squared sec squared x. So either of these answers would be acceptable. So that would be the outcome of the differentiation of x squared tan x. So I hope this video has helped you better understand the product rule. If you are a math student, please feel free to subscribe for future videos that may help you on assignments or exams. If you have any question that you would like me to do a video on, please feel free to comment on any of the videos that you've seen. Thanks for watching, and I hope you learned something.